You're looking at a Nanchang CJ-6A, it's the basic train of the Chinese Air Force, as I mentioned just now. And this is kind of a walk around. Notice that the airplane actually has very clean lines. When we get a beam of her, you'll see that she in fact is very sweet, very smooth. You can see a very nice big Chinese Air Force insignia, which we've had vinyled onto the sides. We don't have tail numbers. We have the tail numbers, but we've decided not to paint them just yet. So there she is from a beam. And you'll see you'll see these big gear doors on the main gear, which are fairings basically. So when the gear's retracted, she's very clean and very slippery. She's actually a jet transition trainer, as I think I might have mentioned. And just now on the circuit, we had quite a difficulty getting the speed down. You've got to get the speed down below 200 kilometers an hour before you get the gear out, and it's quite an interesting performance. And actually we use the flap actually only on final, more like a dive brake than anything else. Very easy to fly, very easy to land. She's very forgiving. She even smiles at my landings. Today we did three, and in a big stiff crosswind, about, you know, 8 knots, 8 to 10 knots crosswind component, I reckon. And she was absolutely sweet. And now we're looking at her head on, sorry about the rag on the prop. And you can see that the silver cowling doors for the cylinder head, they call this cylinder head cowling shutters, are closed, so she can cool down slowly. And she's standing in front of hangar number 10 at Springs. A really sweet, beautiful ex-military airplane. Pure ex-military. Just like the real thing. As I said, there are about 2,000 flying in China right now. And it's a very lengthy and dangerous process getting them up to the west. Dangerous in the sense that there are many commercial risks involved. And when one has access to one like this that has been flown on the civil register, it's a really great opportunity.